Rolling up the stain, got my brain on tilt. Back. Pouring up the drink, everything off hill. Got my hitters in the cut if they act ill. Well, yeah. I don't want no problem, but I will if they spill. I just wanna do my dance, free some things and then deal. I be by myself at the time, it ain't shit. I be thinking money plans, buy some land and then flip. Yeah. Like a brick all my life, yeah. I be really with the shits. A bunch of soldiers with me hunting, might be rolling like a split.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Skateboard Sam. And I'm finally back. I know I've been said that I was gonna be back here.
I'm gonna make videos.
There will be a video explaining that coming up, but not right now. This video is just saying what's up to everybody, letting you know who I am. My name is Sam, Skateboard Sam, aka Mad Artist. That's a new thing for some of y'all. I do a lot of things. Main thing right now is art. So Big E still has a lot more to do. I'm all painted up right now. I got paint on my sleeves, on my hoodie. Right over there is my favorite painting that I've done, Basquiat. If you don't know, you should find out. I just wanted to make a quick video because I said that I was going to make videos and put videos out there. So this is that video. It's just a video to put out there. I really don't have much to say. Although, I applied to be in this art show that's going to be down in Miami in the Wynwood District. The Wynwood Art District, my bad. I was down there because of Sweet Heat. I'll have another video explaining Sweet Heat. If you don't know what Sweet Heat is, you better get on it because that shit is amazing. I applied to be in this art show. It's called Basil Beach Bash. I will put up a link. It's gonna be December 8th, so it's like literally around the corner. I have like 3-4 days to get ready for it right now. I am working on this piece. I have a couple pieces out there in the living room that just have to go. I have another piece over there that I'm working on. I have a Jimi Hendrix piece. I have a Nina Simone piece. I have a Malcolm X piece, but it's not done. And I don't think I'll have enough time to get it done before the show. So that is just going to have to... Sorry, my man. Just going to have to wait. And I have a Muhammad Ali piece that I can't bring, but... But yeah, right now the main thing, the main goal is art. I do a lot of portraits. I can do abstract work, but it's not really my thing. I guess my thing is more so portraits and drawing old school cartoons. Because I love cartoons.
What?
And I love Disney characters too, but that's a whole nother thing. There's a whole video on videos that I'm gonna do, but this is just an intro. I'll put all the links to my Instagrams in the box below. So if you have any questions, you want to message me, you want me to talk about something, let me know. If you're happy that I'm back, if you're not happy that I'm back, if you want to know what's under my hat. Right now, I got to get a shape up, like hella bad. So I got to get this painting done. I will talk to you guys later. I will put all the links down below. Follow me on my art page at Mad Artist, at underscore Mad Artist. Follow my tattoo page at Mad Artist Tattoos. Follow my cat Nala at Nala the Sphinx. And lastly, follow me on my personal page, Skateboard Sam. That's at Skateboard Sam. There's Twitter links, there's Facebook links, all that. I'll have to put that either on my main page or somewhere down below. But hit me up. Let me know what you're thinking. Let me know what you think about the art. I'm going to put a lot of art videos up, time lapses. And that's it. I'm out.
Rolling up the stain, got my brain on tilt. Back. Pouring up the drink, everything off hill. Got my hitters in the cut if they act ill. Well, yeah. I don't want no problem, but I will if they spill. I just wanna do my dance, free some things and then deal. I be by myself at the time.